Hey there, happy fun challenge day 248. Sharon Hornells from here with our little journal book, Do One Fun Thing Every Day. We're doing one fun thing every day in 2020, and what a year to need to do something fun every day, to focus on and look for something fun every day. Today our challenge is to write something weird. I don't even really need my magnifying glass today because it's just big letters and it says, write about a weird dream that you had. So share in the comments below a quick sentence or two only, not, we can write a paragraph or two if you want, but something weird that you dreamt about last night that's fun and that we can all enjoy and laugh at. Go out, have a fun, amazing, absolutely incredible day, and I'll of course be with you tomorrow with another interesting, fun challenge from our little journal book, Do One Fun Thing Every Day. Have fun.